September is a yellow and gold month for childhood cancer or children with cancer. In 2015, the Cancer Association of Namibia recorded 41 new cancer cases, and these cases are on the increase.
It is very much on the increase. I mean, according to our statistics, it has also increased by almost 29%. And, you know, there are so many types of childhood cancer, but the most common type of childhood cancer which has increased a lot is leukemia, which is known as cancer of the blood, I mean in layman's language. And also cancer of the eye, which is a retinoblastoma, is also one of the most common types of childhood cancer. And neuroblastoma also is one of the types of most common types of cancer, and cancer of the kidneys also.
Medical experts say there is no specific cause of cancer, although genetic factors, lifestyle and the environment are among the many contributing factors. The Cancer Association of Namibia is urging the nation to support children with cancer this month, especially men, as they have shown little participation. The public can support children on 15th September, the Turkey Day, where people will be wearing turkeys with colourful shoelaces, which can be bought at the association's offices.
We would ask every Namibian to wear turkeys with their uniform. It's going to look very funny, but it's for a good cause. It's just to show support to children fighting cancer, or also show support to mothers with children fighting cancer. You just wear your turkeys, you put on different colorful shoelaces, and just to show that we can also kick childhood cancer.
Another is a Kent Street collection of money around the city. The association will be having volunteers at traffic lights, handing out information leaflets, and those who would like to assist the little ones can also visit the association's offices.